Hello YouTube, this is VGCrazy09 here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Bioshock. In the last episode, we got through the prologue and through the medical pavilion. Made ourselves a little bit known. I am fully stocked on a few bullets. We're gonna stick to the wrench. I'm gonna stick to the lightning. Need to get to a fucking thing so I can switch things out. There we go. Smuggler! I mean, how else are you gonna get shit in here, right? Give me that. Give me some machine gun. Nothing in a Bible? Got anything? Got bandages. Nice. I have 5 first aid kits? Oh, that's beautiful. They won't last long. So, I'm gonna straight up admit. Ah, the gene bank. Perfect. Every time I've tried to play this on Survivor difficulty in my own time, this is about the time where I get my shit rocked. I don't think I've ever played this part on this difficulty beyond this point. Not because I can't, but simply because I just have no reason to continue beyond this point. So, this will be a fun little experience to see if I can get past this point and how that goes. Give me swaps. I want to swap. Perfect. I have no Eve though. Shit. I should buy some while I'm here. Cause I'm gonna fucking need it. I'll buy one of those. Cool. Perfect. And we're all set. Alright, let's go into the shithole that is Neptune's Bounty. Get our shit clocked. Hey, buddy. How did you get out there? Legit, how did you get out there? Where? And somebody just like... me, motherfucker. Well, goodbye. Have a nice day. I forget to write. Oh, crusade. Tommy gun. Dead body. Oh, they gouged out his eyes. Impressive. They must be trying to show. Days go by like wind. Why are you dropping petals on me? Is that supposed to be a sign of love? Yeah. Now we're talking. Alright. Oh boy, how fucked do we want to be today? I remember there being a lot of enemies. How many little sisters are in this level? 3 little sisters. Oh, goody. I can get fucked every way. Lots of sons. Alright, that's the objective. Hey, guys. Y'all having a good day? I want you. Give me. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, there you are. Yeah, stop shooting me! Oh my god. Yeah, you guys can go fight him. Go fight him real quick. Beat his ass. He's the enemy. Am I still crouched? No, I'm not. Now they're on fire. I'm dying horrifically. God damn, I forgot how much damage the goddamn wrench does. Oh, he burned to death. Okay, cool. Well, glad I bought the first aid kit. I was right. Ah, there's his gun. Give me the bullets. Can I search these? No. Okay. Now then. Where the fuck's that gun? Hi, you, asshole. You started all this shit. Huh. Sounds important. Give me more shit. I actually really needed that one. Thank you. Hey, health kit. Nice. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna waddle my ass around here for a bit. What is this? Medical expert. So boosts my medical use. I don't really need that. Medkits are more useful. Gotcha. Oh, you're gonna come for me? Okay. That was a bad move. Bad choice. Good. Back to the old 1-2 punch. What health does the daddy have? Oh my god, he has so much health. These guys are not doing anything. You! What are you doing? Ow! Oh, you are a dumb motherfucker. You're not gonna aggro to him? Are you kidding me? You just bounced a goddamn grenade off your goddamn head like you were goddamn going. Alright, fine. Do it myself. You just suck me in the face, you! Oh fuck, that's a bug. Asshole. You're an asshole. That's what you are. Rotten hell. Stay there for a bit. Bandages. Oh my god, how many people are coming through here? I can't carry any more machine gun rounds. Time to use the machine gun, I guess. That'll be good for the boss fight. I'm about to endure. Fuck. Any others? Nobody else? Good. Fuck yourselves. Okay, here we go. Don't have a bad time. I'm dying. Get that death counter ready. Ah, God! Because this is gonna suck. Come back when you got some money, bitch! I didn't buy any med kits. Guess who's gonna die? Me! Okay, so, no money. Great. Gotta get him before he gets the little sister in the hole. On fire! Lightning. Hi there! Uh-oh. That's a fucking headshot. No, don't put the... There we go. I have no fucking... Not easily fixed. There we go. Had a little bit of damage. Ah, damn. I'm not here. I don't even exist. Yeah, that's right, set off your own fucking grenade, dumbass. Ah, shit. Don't you laugh at me in the background, you little clown bitch. Just fucking perish! Fucking dead. Hello. Get in the goddamn hole. I didn't think I was gonna get her before she went in the hole. I'm not gonna lie.
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Aw, that's sweet. Thanks. We're all being set at Ted Bear at the Gathering's Garden. Cool. I need that shit. Bad. Okay. Now that I've died about 7 or 8 times, I don't actually know how many times I died, but I imagine it's pretty high. Let's carry on. Whatever you say there, bud. Alright. Well, I'm sure I can carry a few hundred magazines, drums of, machine gun ammo now. It should be good. You know? One was enough. Where's the Gatherer's Garden? Right here. Hi. Hello. Who the fuck is shooting rockets? Oh, hi. Hi. Can we jump there? Ow! That is my face. Oh, I'm out of fucking... Where the fuck am I? Ow. I missed. How did I trigger that vid chamber? It's rude. There we go. Ooh, three bears. Ah, ow. You all dead? Yeah, you are. Perfect. I'm good, I don't need that. I do, however, need the gift. Of 200 Atom, and a free, thing. If, your Bob Garden Pinch, Plasma will be, ancestor. Nice. I will store in a dream bank. Keeping telekinesis simply so I can reach things. things like that ammo. Thank you. Right, there is a way down there, isn't there? I don't think there's anything up around here. Oh, hi! Hello! Hi, hello, I'm sorry. Good day, have a nice day. I got a plan. Get that death counter ready, Prayer, if we're going on an adventure. Body. Did you call me a little bitch? Kid's got a dirty mouth, man. What are you teaching this kid? Okay, that's gone. I got no health. I got no chance. I'm running. I'm dancing. Oh my god, yes. Rocket launcher. Come in clutch. Finish him off. Yes! Ah! All as God intended. Now you'll be well saved. Yes, that was English. Don't question it. Perfect.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Ah! All in a day's work. What can I buy? Nope, nothing really useful. Okay, I'll save the rest. There's a river gun, which had nothing in it. Alright, so then. Run, child, run! It's a man with a wrench!
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense.
Hello there! That did far more damage than I expected it to. That's just awkward. That was just embarrassing. Jesus God. Oh, there you go. Yeah, you made it. Good job.
What?
Go bet. Thanks for the money. Where's your buddy? There you are.
You don't know what it's like.
Yeah. Fucking asshole. What the hell is flashing over there? Oh, the emergency light. Right. Okay, makes sense. Oh, hey. Can I have that? I don't have any Eve. Shit. What a life. Right then. Why do the big daddies all have money on them? They don't really need it.
Welcome to the circus of value.
I don't know. What do you mean?
Come back when you get some money.
Perfect. Thanks for the one singular dollar, you jackass. Jeez. Some nerve. They don't even carry good mounts on my eye. I don't want electric in my hand. I fucking electrocute myself. And then I will die. Nothing in the crate. I know I can point. What'd that say? Hack. Why can I hack that? It's a puzzle, right? I never actually knew you could hack those. Ooh. I have to. Yeah, I do. I can't jump quite high enough. Alright, let me under. So I may plunder. Is all there is to this area? Is half of it anyways? It's weird, I thought there was more. Right down here. That's how you get down. Hop. You don't see me. No, no, no. All according to plan. Let's see here. What do we got? Nice bloody machine gun, a dead body, pistol rounds, and a new friend. Whiskey? Shit. Okay. God, I thought there was more in that under section. But it's fine. Probably find something in a minute. Are you broken? Yeah, you're. Oh, no, you're one. I think you're alive. Alright. Perfect. Okay, so we got medkit. Bullets, the rest of that can stay because I don't want to poison myself. Hi there.
Atlas radio on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Ow! Fucking asshole. She's not taking any damage. She's not having any of it. Okay then. Get off the roof. Jackass. Just stay on the ground. Just stay on the ground. Get back on the ground. You believe? Well, that's great. You're stuck in my drone. It's gonna beat the fuck out of you. Oh my god, you're stuck. Stop fucking shooting me. Too tough, I was whooping your ass!
You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then, I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I slip an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Oh, fuck Spontane.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
I don't have enough money to eject you.
I heard that.
Yeah, I bet you did. You hear this? I think they heard it. Who's still alive? Who's talking shit? Are you talking shit? Stop it. It's rude to talk shit. Yeah, we'll do that. There we go. Code was 5555, guys. Perfect. Ooh, exploding buck. And armor piercing.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonald's. But if you prefer to play the mute, we'll treat you like a mute. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that?
Well then, Fontaine must have been a powerhouse. We got $14. I have no money. Oh, hey, this area's open now. Okay. So, how do I get down there again? I gotta remember. Ow. Fuck. Oh, I missed. I hit the rope. Oh my god, I'm missing again. Stop it. Ow. Stop it with the goddamn grenades. You stop it with the goddamn bullets. Assholes. All of you. No common courtesy here, fellow man. I have no medkits. Shit. Please be a medkit. Yeah, medkit! Aha! Put that death counter away. You're not needing it yet. I've had my fill of dying like a little baby bitch.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Oh, thanks, guys. I didn't know you cared so much to give me that.
Jesus loved me, this I know. For the Bible
is there.
What?
I will make him trick me!
You are running away. Where are you going? They really have lost their goddamn minds, haven't they? Shellfish. And something to hack! Potato chip. Money, free shit. I like it. No cameras? Okay. Thought that light was gonna be a camera for a second. Oh, there's a lost little sister. Finding the sister.
was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
Stop. I was trying to listen to that and you start shooting me, jackasses. Oh, another tape.
Oh. We don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you have missed you, my darling child.
What? How did I die? What the fuck happened there? Guess I'm just dead now. Why are you all the way over here? Damn, talk about over. I didn't have to kill that one. Thanks, dude. Actually, you can get past her. Don't fight me, please. Ah, hello.
All your faces are melted!
I'm sorry? Where's your daddy? Why the fuck are you all the way over there? Oh.
Now the eggs are in the scramble. We picked up Timmy Yates right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. We'll be interviewing poor Timmy in Fontaine Fisheries. If you're up for entertainment, the code's 5380.
Ah, there's that. I guess I hacked it and it immediately broke it. Alright, Hey, do I really want to fight the last Big Daddy now? I don't really got any good shit. No. I'm not doing nothing. Kill your shit, kid. I could buy some stuff. I need a shop. Not that kind of shop. I need the other shop. How many little sisters? There's three. Why are there two here? Well. Fuck it. Try out the rocket launcher. Boom. Or grenade launcher, I'm sorry. Okay. Armor piercing rounds. Alright, now we're in the shits. Okay, let's go. Run, bye. Sure, I'll buy some potato chips. Oh, I got blown up by mine. Okay, that makes sense. How much health do you have? I got you halfway down. That's the end of that. Proximity mines. You like saying traps? I like traps too, bastard. Come fight me like a man. On my terms. Look at that health. Did not go down. Okay, shotgun time then. I'm sick. Don't move. Don't move. Move! Look it. Don't move! Freeze! Cease it! Ow! Fuck. Gonna get some mileage out of that goddamn death counter this time, perv. Oh. So ah, shit! That's all I had. Okay, who the fuck do you think you are? You know what? I was gonna leave you be. Then you started shooting at me, so I'm gonna shoot you with my fucking shotgun at point blank range. Where the fuck are you running? Get. Fuck. Not knowing that place, motherfuckers. Hello, friend. Okay.
You saved me.
I'm glad I could. Now, please, Delver, not let me see you in this area again. I am out of space for pistol rounds. Time to shoot some things. Where are we going again? Over here. You get down on the fucking ground. Barking orders at me. I'm the superior officer here.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum.
Oh, I can't get to that one. I hate having to break those things, as they're really useful, but I can't really do anything about them. Give me that. I'm trying to hide shit on me. Nice. Perfect. Perfect. Nothing? Nothing? Frag grenade, frag grenade, frag grenade, nice. Nothing else? Cool.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Huh. Metal. Slow your roll there, kiddo. Oh my god, I have room. Stop it. Stop it. Just chill out. I have no way to stop it. Shit. Oh, goodbye, I guess. Okay, so I use the shotgun for a bit. Knock your shit off. Oh, it's an enemy trigger. Okay. Oh my god, are you okay? Jesus. And you. Stop it. Okay. Are we all chill now? Enemy triggered. Oh, fuck. There was another one. I don't have any use. Two, Jesus, God, they're everywhere. Okay. Oh, thank God. No, not the sink. Grab the drugs. There you go. Oh, I see, it broke it. Okay, so I just wasted that electro bolt. Nice. Perfect. Oh, well. I have too many machine gun rounds. Too many of this, I have too much of that. Oh. I was about to make fun of you if you didn't see me there, but, you know, well played. Hack it. And that door is fucked. Give me the safe. Nice, nice, and nice. Have my back. So you were not against torture, but you definitely killed that guy though too. Oh, oh thanks. Yum 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 yum. Can't pick that up. Whoops, didn't want that. Can't have that. Let's get to station. I need to pull out the shotgun.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Alright, we got the camera. Research displacer. Increased damage. Vulnerable to anti-personnel rounds. Nice. Ow, 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 ow. Please don't shoot me. Oh, you're on fire. What you got for me? Increased damage. Vulnerable anti-personnel rounds. Damn, they broke the Gatherer's Garden and everything. Shit. Ooh, replasmid. What is this? Security bullseye. Getting down. Simply tag enemies with your photos. Haha! That's cool. I'll store it again. Well, in that case. Give me a free poker! That's a C. Okay, fair enough.
Just
before I go down there, anything else? Oh no, I can't go back the way I came. Okay. So I have to go down.
Who said that?
Me. The Batman! Nope. And you're mine. I'm gonna use an auto pack. There we go. Cool, cool. Alright, so I've already hacked you, I guess. Got another thing.
This little sea slug has come along and pulled together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal damaged cells, it resurrects them. I can bend the double helix. Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak, strong. But the slugs alone are not enough. I'll need money.
Alright. Guess I'm going this way. Nice. Thank you.
If things weren't bad enough, seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. Irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this place, either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer. No, McDonough, he said. We're not going to build no bathtub. We're going to build Eden.
Huh. Oh, that's a shame.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
Yes, sir? Oh, hi. I don't know if that does anything. Oh my god, I can take a picture of the cameras. Yep. Nice. Hello there. Ooh, scrounger. It's like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind. You always swear you have x-ray vision. Ooh. When searching containers or corpses, you can search again to get different loot. Oh, okay, that's actually really useful. I'll take it over. Oh, no. There we go. I wasn't going for the security bot, but sure, I guess. I was going for the splicer. There we go. anything. Hello over there.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Nice shot. Can I take a picture of these? Nope. Okay. Good try. Worth a try. We've got a bunch of lanterns. Secret little hidey hole. Okay, give me a moment, I'm looking. I'm busy searching for shit. And beans and film. Nice. Load my gun. Can't carry any more frag grenades, apparently. Shit. That's good. Wine. Pistol. Where? There. Just give me ammo. I'm sightseeing right now, fuck you. Leave me alone. I don't need to hack that, there's nobody down here. Okay. Let's get that guy again. The hell am I? Don't have anything for you. So it looks like we're going in here, wherever this is. Fancy ass room. Give it that. Ooh. A film and a tape.
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. He's Fontaine fella. He's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses. Fontaine recruiting centers. For we know it, Bo's gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
I guess they were right. Damn. Oh god. Oh no. Oh please, not like this. Let me out. Let me out! Come on, get out of there. How did I get in this mess? Ah, there we go. Jesus Christ. That was scary. I didn't want to be stuck in there. Give me this. Good day. Ow, fuck! I got lightning now. Let me in. Who the hell? Give me your picture. Nice ass. Penalty. Subject is dead. Nice. More done. Stop that shit. Nice. Thanks for the gun. And well, that's nice, I guess. What's about to give me again? Health. Doesn't really matter when I don't have Eve. Oh, it was a fun little room. I'm about to die. Nothing there. Oh, hey, there's a metal back there. Cool. Nice. And there's a tape I missed.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installed in the bathroom plumbing up in his Posh Park Avenue things. Wait, says he. What's with all the brass fittings? General contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loot once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry, Squire. Why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privies built by Bill McDonough. Next day I finds out I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
Huh. I need shit. There we go. Now we can open that other door. Huzzah! Okay, let's see. What's behind door number two?
Is that you?
Nope. Oh shit. Ow. I found the party room. Nice. Missed. Shit. Didn't miss that time though. Fuck you. Alright. Is that all? Held that first aid kick in there. Get your shit down. Fuck you. Why are there so many tapes here?
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Oh. What the fuck is this? Man, that's some deep fucking blood. Go swimming in that blood, man. Oh boy. I knew it was gonna happen at some point. Oh, you're not dead. Good for you. Ow. Are you happy now? What the fuck were you doing in here? I have to pay to get into the stalls. I already have too many machine gun rounds. Ooh. Give me a pipo. There you go. See, that was worth it. See, that was worth $5. I should have searched again. Nothing. Okay, cool. Great. Where the fuck am I? Nice. Huh. Nothing. All right, cool. Cool. Thank you.
Here to-
Thank you. Increased damage.
To visit the scum of the underground. Count on the
ground. Ow. Oh, fuck. Okay, hi. It came in and bit some. Where am I? Back out here? Shit. You're right, it's not. It bled. Lots of blood. Beat my ass. Oh my god, you blew up again. Yeah, I could use this. Where'd that leather, the fucking, whatchamacallit go? Okay, this is the room he was in. I know I didn't kill him. Code. Oh, somebody checked something. 7533. If I remember the tape correctly. Hey, I did remember. Look at me. I got a big brain. And I died. Aw.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize him. That her son said, "You're crazy," I tell them. That thing? This is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Ooh. Da-da-da-da! Personally, M. Sanger becomes altered. Okay, that's only useful if I get caught, though. Yikes. Okay, that's depressing. Rest in peace. Where am I going now? Thank you. hear you, jackass. Where are you? Gotcha. Dance for me. How you going, buddy? Why are you running? He went all the way back that way. I'm not making anything worse for myself. You're the one that's running. I think he's dead. What is your name?
His greatest album yet. Songs of love. Songs of joy. Songs of passion. My wife and ass. And if I send the cup with
you. Well. Another area is done. I think we've clean sweep this entire place. This is the way we came. I can't carry any more shotgun bolts. Let's use the shotgun again. Where have I not been? There was an area with an electrobolt locked door, yeah? Yeah, right here. Briefcase. Nothing. Okay. I was just unfortunate. You walked into my line of sight. I reacted. Arresting Fontaine.
Doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torek Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a check.
There we go. Cool bunch of lore. Thank you. Alright, so then. Hi! Why were you just standing there? Very awkward. Hi! Get a picture of you. Out. Get a shot of you. Yeah, just gonna put my gun in your face and pull the trigger. Perfect. Oh, I'm flying. Ooh, pep bar. Film, bar, crusade, thank you. Coffee.
Take you, monster.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
No, not particularly. I don't know where the fuck you are. Well, there you are. That's some pretty badass acrobatics you got. Let me take a picture of you. Ow, ow. Stop that. Take it.
You made me!
I didn't make you. Shit. Get down. Can I take another picture of you? While you're on fire and everything? Maybe he's still alive. Doesn't count towards the thing. Worth a try. Collected a spider splicer organ. Hit. Hit the camera. Right. I forgot about you. I have no E. Give me the money. Film. Too high for me to get. There we go. Blah buck. Is all this room is? The dead end. And the camera in it. A little underwhelming. But alright. Got what I needed.
The death penalty and rapture. Councils in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. Stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
I didn't mean to shoot the turret, but sure.
Come on then!
He's gonna kill me! Arr! Back on the right path now. Oh, nice! That finally worked. Anyone want a picture? Nobody? Anybody? How do we get out of here? Is it back the way I came? Yeah, it is. Jesus Christ. I'm starting to think that the game is bugged. Or that I've completely broken the game and I can't get back because I jumped down the hole. And I can't get back up. I've been going for almost 2 hours. I don't know what to do. We'll have to see if I can replay everything real quick. I can't find what I'm looking for. I just need to take a picture of one motherfucker. I don't know if they're gonna open the gates afterwards. The great chain and the great chain. But if the guy's up there, in that fucking room, there ain't no way I can get back to him. So I don't know why they would put him up there. Or if something I'm missing here, or if I'm being dumb, because I can't get this door open. Jesus Christ. Why would they set it up like this? Because if I am right, and it is up there, and I can't get back up there, then I'm just fucked. So, for now, I'm gonna take a break. Okay, thank you all so very much for watching. I hope you have yourself a nice day, evening, or afternoon. Be safe, guys. Peace.